Hey everybody, the Speedy Diver here, and we're on episode number 30, which is insane. We got a couple great bags, guys. We got this bag, and also this bag. If you guys hear, whistling maybe in the video, it's because it's very windy right now. I think a big storm's coming. The sky is all really dark. I mean, I know it is nighttime, but there's a lot of dark-looking clouds up there that usually there isn't. So, right off the bat, we do got some posters over here. We have some. We have some Afterglow right here, which is really, really cool. It always looks better on video, guys, this Afterglow controller. It lights up or something. I don't know. It's really cool, though. It's double-sided, so it's same thing twice, which is kind of cool. It's just really cool looking. Like, maybe that'll be the thumbnail or something, because that's really awesome. I'm not going to take it, though, because I have taken one once before. So I'll throw it over there. Ooh, a really cool Skylanders thing. And it's hard plastic. So that's really cool. Double-sided, yeah. Ooh, I'm going to take this. You guys know I love Skylander things. They're so cool. I don't have the game, but it just looks really cool. I'll put him on the side here. I'll make sure I have to take him. Got a Call of Duty, but it's just a promotional thing. No, it's got a huge crack down the middle. It is a poster, regular poster cardboard, but they were bent like this, and I think I have found one of these once before, so don't get upset if I don't take this, guys. Toss it back there. Let's get into some of these bags, guys. Like, some of these are feeling kind of heavy, so I'm really excited. Nothing so far. Oh, soda, that's why. Oh, it's all slimy, this bag. Ooh. Oh, some Wendy's in there, that's why. Yeah. Rubber band, woo! So we'll use that box, clean it out. Oh, almost lost that rubber band. And let's look through here. Look what they did. It's a little baby poster tube, and they put a drink in it. That is... Whoa. That is hilarious. That thing went flying. I'm going to take that, though. It's really good. I'll clean it off later. But if you guys haven't already, go check out my new gaming channel, guys. It is awesome. I just uploaded a video today of The Evil Within Part 1. Part 2 is coming tomorrow, guys. I usually make the video a day behind, so part 2 I made today, but I'll upload it tomorrow for you guys, because it's just a little too much between dumpster diving and the video games. So, I will do that. Well, you guys will see the video if you go to subscribe and like it. Well, you don't have to subscribe, but if you guys want to like the video, comment, subscribe if you want. You don't have to, but it's just, it would be helpful. Okay, that's like all really slimy. Yeah, there's nothing in there, guys. It's just really soggy and wet. I'll throw it back there. A drink must have spilled, and it's just really nasty. So we got a bag right here that I'm trying to open. Sorry. Arizona can, I don't know. Empty box. This, sometimes I find stuff in them, not this time. Promotional box for Lego, Marvel, no, not Lego, it's Marvel. They look like Legos, but something. I don't know. Another Marvel thing, probably the same one. Oh, nope, this is a Deadpool and stuff. That's cool. Some mail that you guys don't want to check out. Monster. Anything else in here, guys? Ooh, cases. Sweet. Xbox One case, guys. Opens up. Clips, nice, that's a good find. Ooh, opens up. Clips, good find. Sweet. Happy about another water bottle. Always water bottles. Another water bottle. Another one. Ooh. Oh, I thought that was money, guys. Look at this. So, that's really funny. If it'll focus. Sorry, it's not really trying to focus. There we go, kind of. So, look at that, guys. That is $10 for something. Faith something church. It's for a church or something. That's really funny, though. I was not expecting that, guys. Fake money. I really thought it was real. I got really excited for a second. Like, I thought it was a $10. Well, I thought it was a dollar bill at first. I wasn't sure. But don't know if you guys can hear that, but I hear a plane. It is so loud. Nothing else in this bag, guys. I'll flip it over. Yeah, nothing. That's sad. Well, we got one more bag, and it's semi-heavy. I think I see a case right there, actually. And something else. I don't know what that is. This bad boy open. What is this? Oh, it's scissors. Okay, yeah. I don't want that. I'm going to throw it in a box. So. Oh, we got a DS case here, guys. Nothing in it, but it was for Lego Batman 2 for the DS. Some more mail that has paper in it. Cardboard that I don't want. More stuff that I don't want. Oh, more DS cases. They got really water damage. Sonic Classic Collection. Not in there. Really water damage. Oh, Pokemon White version 2. No. My sister loves these cases. And this is so water damaged I can't even take it. It wouldn't be worth it. But if I found the game, hell yeah, I would take it. And we got Star Wars 3. Lego. Lego Star Wars 3. Nothing in there. Don't want. I can't believe there's really nothing too great in these bags, guys. There was three awesomely heavy bags here, and there's nothing. More scissors, I'll throw that in the box. Oh, cases. That's so funny. The other bag had two Xbox One cases, and this has two PS4 cases. Oh, they open nice. Oh, this one does. Sweet, clicks. Opens nice, has a little bit of water in there, but I'll clean that up. Nice, it has some scratches, some bad scratches. I'll take it though, because why not? You know, it might work. It might hold the thing okay. Some more GameStop cards for the hell of it, I'll just take them. I take them sometimes, you might as well, you know? And I think that is it. I didn't check, I actually didn't go in here this time to go check, but I don't think anything's back there. Poster I didn't want. Oh, is that a bag? No, never mind. That's not a bag. That's the bag that from last time that has like food in it that I really don't want. And I think that's it, guys. Oh, okay. So we're gonna recap on what I found here. I will put it right here. We got Skylanders Trap Team. Really cool thing right there. Throw that over there. We got this tube for mini posters. We got two PS4 cases, which are really nice. Two Xbox One cases, which are also very nice. If ever I find Xbox One games or anything, I have them. Some GameStop cards and a couple rubber bands, guys. So, tonight wasn't the best night, guys, but I mean, I found a couple things. There's some DS cases in there that I'm not taking and stuff like that. So, if you guys like the video, like it up, subscribe, give me some comments, and also check out my gaming channel, guys. I really, really hope it hits off because I love video gaming. I bet all of you guys do too, and I'm gonna do a lot of good videos on there. I'm gonna try to upload once a day. Right now I'm doing the Evil Within until I finish that game. Next I might do like maybe some GTA just as a filler, and then I'll do another game. I wanted to do the game Outlast, or I think it's Outlast, and it's really, really like, it's supposed to be like the scariest game ever. It's really, really creepy, and I want to play it so bad. So if you guys like the video, like it up, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching. See you guys on the flip side. Peace.